So we start our question number C, application based question. Mary is reading the soft copy of a letter. Which part of computer is she using? As you know, the soft copy appears on the monitor. So which part she is using? Monitor. Next one, Supriya want to do painting on a computer. Which computer device will you suggest her to use for making colorful drawing? Now as you know, for any kind of drawing we can use mouse. While we move the mouse, dragging from one point to another point, it will draw a image. Next question, Saurabh's mother asked him to take out 50 copies of the birthday invitation letter. As you know, your birthday comes and when you give the invitation letter, they are printed one. Which device should he use to get the hard copy? The printed copies are known as hard copy. So the printed copies can come out from the printers. Next, Kabir wants to record a song in the computer. Which input device can he use? When you speak anytime in the computer, you need a microphone, and with the help of microphone you can record your voice like I am doing now for you. So the answer is microphone. Next we move into the question answer session. In this question answer session, you can see the first question appears over here. What is a computer? Computer is an electronic machine. Remember, it's not only a machine, it works on electronic things. It's an electronic device. That's why we call it computer is an electronic machine that works with the data and instructions given by the user. So if you have given any kind of work, it will do for you. How you give the data with the help, how you give your instructions with the help of data. Next question, what do you call the information that you enter into a computer? So whatever information we give to computer, they are known as input. So it is known as input. Next question, name the device that is known as the brain of a computer. As everybody knows, the brain of the computer is CPU, Central Processing Unit. It works, everything is controlled by the CPU. Next, how many types of keys are there on the keyboard? Name them. As you know, there are lots of types of keyboards. Keys are there. There are five types. What are they? One is for typing. You are typing your name and all. They are called alphabets. And those all alphabets are there in typing keys, alphanumeric keys. Next one. To give some kind of command, we use control keys. So second part is control key. Again, third part is functional keys. Specific function is stored with the key. Those keys are known as function keys. So they are function keys. Then if I want to move up, down, right, left, then we have a navigation keys. And number five, all the right hand side, that part you can see the keys, they are called numeric keys. Next question, define the term software and name its type. So if I define the type of software, what is it? A group of instruction given to the computer to do a particular work is called software. So how many types of softwares are there? There are two types of software. One is system software, another is application software. Now, which hardware device is used to read words, numbers and pictures printed on a paper? Name its various types. You know, like a photograph you have taken with the help of camera, there is a camera is present in a machine. That machine is known as scanner. So this is the name of this device is called scanner device. And there are three types of scanner: flatbed, sheet-fed, and handheld scanner. Thank you. So we have completed the chapter 1 question answers.